I would like to express my gratitude to Thierry de Montbrial, bringing all of us here, and also to the Kingdom of Morocco, our auspicious host. And to the topic of North Korea, I had a chance of meeting many people from the North Korean leadership circle, and also professors and security experts, and even defectors from North Korea. I thought sometime that change can be done in North Korea. You know, Mongolia has had a similar political establishment like in North Korea, and now Mongolia is one of the free and liberal establishment. But this kind of change, as we did in my country, it never gonna happen in North Korea in a face of this dictatorship. And I am not a believer that North Korean society is going to change and led by their leadership. In terms of the North Korean nuclear issue, I think there are three big factors. And the first factor is many people think that the North Korean young leader is only one leader there, but he has a very experienced and tested elderly leaders team. And they usually say that we made more than 10 administrations of America, 10 presidents. That's the very experienced team he has. And the second is second largest economy and power on his on his backyard. And third, of course, I think North Koreans are, this regime has a great ability to hide things. And I know that many people think that North Korea can be rid of the nuke. I'm also not a believer in that. If people ask questions, I will answer to that. Thank you.
Well, thank you very much, Mr. President, and thank you for being brief.